Second exercise is exercise 2B, and the first question is write the number names. The numbers are given in figures and we have to write their names. Okay, the first question is, first number is 1326. The number which is on the thousands place is 1. Let's count. 6 is on the ones place, 2 is on the tens place, 3 is on the hundreds place, and 1 is on the thousands place. So we write the numbers accordingly. 1 is on the thousands place, so we'll write, we have to write in alphabets, we have to write their names. So it will be next is 3. 3 is on the hundreds place, so we'll write 300. 2 is on the tens place and 6 is on the ones place, so they can be written as and 26. We always write the numbers on the tens place and the ones place together. Next is 2578. So 2 is on the thousands place, we'll write 2000. 5 is on the hundreds place, 578. Next is 4729. 4 is on the thousands place, 4007 is on the hundreds place, 29. Next is 5017. 5 is on the thousands place, 5000. There is no number on hundreds place, we'll leave it. We'll go directly to this tens and ones. 5000, and it is 17 is 17. Next is 6025. 6 is on the thousands place, it is 6000, and no number is on the hundreds place, we'll leave it. We'll go directly to the tens and ones. 2 and 5, that is 25, 6000 and 25. Like this all the questions will be solved. Next question is write in figures. Now the names are given for the numbers and we have to write them in the figures. 3854, the first question is 3854. The number which is on the hundreds place, it is given 3. So it is thousands place is always the fourth place. 3800, 100 is the third place, 800, and 54. Like this we can write the numbers in figure. Next is 6942. 6000 is the fourth place, 942. Next is 2750. 2002 is on the thousands place, 707 is on the hundreds place, it is the third place we know, and 50. Like this we can write. Next is 5063. 5063, 5 thousands place is always fourth, 5. See, no number is given on the hundreds place, so we cannot leave it. It is a four digit number because 5 is on the thousands place, so the number has there has to be four digits in this number. So we write 0 on the hundreds place and 63. 8001, like this. 8 is on the thousands place, it is the fourth place. No number is on the hundreds place and no number is on the tens place, so we'll write 0 on both the places and 1. Like this we can write this. 7300, 7 is the fourth digit here, and 300. 3906, 3 is on the thousands place, which is a fourth place. 900 and 6. No number is given on the tens place, so we'll write like this. Next question, we're gonna solve it. Write the numbers that follow. We have to write the counting. We have to write the counting, forward counting. First question, first number has given 1005. Next will be 1006. Next it will be 1007. Next will be 1008. The next will be 1009. Next will be 1010. And 1011. 1012. 1013. And 1014. The next I'm going to solve for you is 1250. So the next number will be 1251. 1252. 1253. 1254. 1255. 1256. 1257. 1258. 1259. So it will be the series. Next question is 2325. So we'll count forward, and the next number will be 2326. 2327. 2328. 2329. 2330. Next will be 2331. The next number will be 2332. Next is 2333. Next is 2334. Like this, all the questions can be solved. Next question is, count backwards and fill in the numbers. Now we have to count backward in this question. First number is 1020. It is given 1019. 1018. Next number 2, it will be 1017. 1016. We are counting backward in this question. 1015. 1014. 1013. The next number is 1345. The previous number to it is 1344. 1343. 1342. 1341. 1340. 1339. 1338. Next number is 3789. We'll count backward. 3788. 3787. 3786. 3785. 3784. 3783. 3782. Like this, all the questions can be solved. Next question is, continue the pattern. We have to write the numbers continuing the pattern given here. The first pattern is 4002, 4004. That means they are adding plus 2 in each of the number. So adding plus 2 in 4004, the next number will be 4006. Next number will be 4008. We'll add 2 in it, so the number will be 4010. Again we'll add 2, the number becomes 4012. Next number becomes 4014 and 4016. Okay, next series 5015. In this question they are adding plus 5 in each of the number. 5050. Next is 5020. 5025. Now the next number following the pattern will be 5030. 5035. 5040. 5045. 5050. And 5055. Next pattern is they are adding 100 in each of the number. 1100, 1200, 1300. Next number will be 1400, 1500, 1600, 1700, 1800, 1900. Now if we add plus 1, okay, so the series ends here. Next is 3500. 3600, 3700. Again in this series they are adding 100. Next number would be 3800, 3900. So in this series, if we add 100 in this number, so the next number becomes 4000. Next number 2 it will be 4100, 4200, 4300, and now the series continues like this. Next question I am going to explain you is write the predecessor, the number before. We have to write the number which comes before the given number. First they have solved for us 2534, the number which comes before it is 2533. Next number is 1000, the number which comes before 1000 is, we have learned here in this chapter in the very starting, it is 999. The number comes just before 1000 is 999, and we know 999 is the greatest 3-digit number. The series of 3 digits ends here. It is the last 3-digit number, and 999 comes 1000 after it, from where a series of 4 digits started. Next is 1234, the number previous to it is 1233. Next is 1300, so 1299, the number previous to it will be 1299. 2740, 2739. If you get confused, you can do one thing, you can minus 1 from each of the number and you'll get the number which comes previous to it. 3559, the number previous to it will be 3558. 3600, 3599. 4775, 4774. Like this all the questions can be solved. See, one more I'm going to solve for you is 9000, the number previous to it will be 8999. Again you can minus 1 from 9000 if you get confused. Next question is write the successor. We have to write the successor, the number which comes after the given number. 1000, first they have solved for us is 3145, the next number is 3146. Next is 1700, so the number which comes after it will be 1701. 210, 211. 1999, the next number will be 2000. We can add 1 to it to know exactly. 4867, 4868, 5102, the next number will be 5103, 5021, the next number will be 5022, next number 6060, next number will be 6060 is 6061. Next 6600, the number next to it will be 6601, and like this all the questions can be solved. Next question is write the numbers before and after. They have given the number which comes in between the two number, and we have to write those numbers. The number which comes before 1000 is 999, and the number which comes after 1000 is 1001. Next is 2350, the number which comes before it is 2349, and the next number to it will be 2351. Next question, 3499, so the number previous to it, the number which comes before to it is 3498, and the next number to it will be 3500. Okay, next question, 6789, the number which comes before it is 6788, the number which comes after it is 6790. Next is 3800, the number which comes before it is 3799, and the next number to it will be 3801. Like this all the questions can be solved. Next question is write the number between. We have to write the number which comes between the given numbers. Okay, First they have solved for us 6453, next is 6454, 6455, 999, the number which comes after it is 1000, and the next number is given 1001, 1010, 1112, the number which comes between these two numbers is 1111. Here 2345, 2346, the number between them it is 2346. Next, 3897, 3899. So the next the number between them is 3898. Here 4998 and 5000, the number between them is 4999. Next, 4030 and 4032, the number between them is 4031. 6814 and 6816, the number between them is 6815. And like this, all the questions you can solve.